What is up, guys? Awesome Nurcho here, back again playing Call of Duty World War II once again, continuing on with the campaign. So we're continuing here with part number 10 or chapter 10, whatever you want to call it, Ambush on December 27th, 1944. So we just went through the Battle of the Bulge on Christmas Day, so we're, I guess, 2 days later now. And we almost got killed by all the Nazis and stuff. It was very close, surrounded by tanks and everything, but we made it with air support.
What's he want?
Wasser, bitte.
Water.
Here. God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Oh.
Much better.
Soon,
this is getting worse.
You stay out of this.
Oh, shoot him. He's a runaway.
Hey, stop!
I have to fight you.
McCheeson! McCheeson! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something.
Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Oh, he's got info.
Yeah. The fuck's this say?
Take it away from me.
Orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here.
Oh no! Yeah, stop it. Right.
It's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Grill, right in the face. So we're trying to keep them from putting bombs on a bridge.
We can't let them get to the Rhine.
Ambush.
Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hiding hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. We ambush the trucks.
Yeah, we're gonna ambush. Cross the bridge.
Found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf.
One step closer to the Rhine, and I'm about to break. Ambush the German transport.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here,
they're coming.
You have the best view.
We've got Nazi transports on the road.
Howard, get up here.
We're getting ready to attack.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Fritz, save for a surprise.
Hello, guys. We're gonna kill y'all. Keep shooting my own guys. I don't know. I'll just let them do all the shooting.
Go, go, go! Take those trucks!
What trucks?
Hurry and take out those crowds!
Got you, sauerkraut. Nope, that's my guy. Got him. Sound like their name.
All clear, all clear.
We're all clear. Woo, we did it. Woo.
Aiello, get it ready to move out.
Yes, sir.
I need weapons. Under the bridge. Climb in the truck. Okay.
Let's go.
Hop in the truck. Woo. Sit down. Ready to go. Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks.
We will.
Keep quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move.
Oh, we got it. I swear if we have to sneak around again. So we got our pistol. Silencer.
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Oh, of course, yeah. I have to sneak in. You're not sneaking in. So it looks like there's probably more people up there.
Need to find a way into the base.
Quiet! Crowds are everywhere.
Sneak around this way.
Need to find a way into the base.
I'll follow you.
Oh, look, we found a way into the base.
All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Yeah, I know. People everywhere. Ooh, a crate. This was just the way into the base.
Shit.
Of course. I was like, where'd the guy go? Got the guy. Choke him out.
ist das Gebäude auch wirklich leer?
Look, there's the base commander.
Refill some ammo just in case. Sneak down in here. I found a first aid kit. Hopefully no one heard or saw that.
That should make our assault easier.
Breaking cover!
Just run for it.
Hurry up, we can climb the radar building for overwatch.
Oh no.
Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready, scout. Yeah.
Find a head.
Moving up! Cover them!
Come on.
Stop that truck!
What truck is
it? Shoot the driver! Use a first aid kit quickly. I have a first aid kit! Here's the first truck! Destroy the lead truck! Let's move to the next position! Oh. Follow me!
Oh, those are.
Our boys are on the right! Pearson
first
wants
aid
us to
kit
take
over
that
here.
Tower and provide overwatch.
Could use some help!
Here you go!
Eat bullet.
Get the tower!
Oh, snakes. That's what I need. kit, quick. That's our guys. Everybody die. I got another memory.
I have a first aid kit!
Supposed to happen. No. I fail. I went boom.
Oh. This is bad. Jewish POWs don't.
Oh no. We're being captured. We've been captured. Yes, save us. Oh,
it was close.
Found a necklace or something.
Hey, Captain Sussman. I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that glass truck now.
No, not Sussman.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Sussman was captured.
This thing comes first.
He's been captured.
I can't leave him.
Uh-oh. Can't lose that truck.
Everywhere.
vehicle's that truck.
No, I get the gun. I'm closer. No. Well, Bender, I push, I gotta fight. Boom, right in the face. Blood and guts all over me. What? No ammo. They're gone. I've been shot. Did I fail? Oh no, I'm not dead yet. Yep, I say now the one guy's gonna come.
You disobeyed a direct order. Then I guess you better court-martial me. Desertion is a capital offense.
I didn't desert. I was saving somebody.
So maybe I should just do us all a favor.
He's gonna shoot me.
And finish the job.
Sergeant!
Yay, thank you for saving me.
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Is he gonna punch me?
Get him out of my face.
Thank you, guys.
We'll get you out. You did everything you could.
You know, I gotta save my friend. Hours later. Oh, we're at the Germans now. What's gonna happen? He's been captured.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Wir und separat.
Such the tags. Such them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden?
Oh no.
Die Juden.
Mion. Oh, he got shot in the head.
Wer sind die Juden?
Frag nicht doch, du Nazi Stück Scheiße.
Du Schneider.
Du sprichst Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick dich.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Busted my ears.
Verhaftet sie alle auf den Zug!
I know we're all going on the train. Going on a long train ride.
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
Work camps. Not good.
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured.
Oh no, now we're
to lose hope.
On March now. Dang. Getting closer to the end of the war though. Just a few months away.
Sir, tell me that.
Still have injuries and stuff three months later, whatever.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine?
Yeah.
You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them.
Never leave a man behind.
He ended up just losing more trying to save him. It's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Ooh, going home.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prison...
That's right, I'm good. Located I'm the main. Bridge.
across the Rhine. Why didn't be a Bronze Star in your future?
Ooh, I get a star. You're a
bona fide hero.
Oh, thank you. I'm just too good. Oh, there's the necklace again. Ooh. Now we're going to though, back home in Texas. It's like, seems like it's almost the end, but we got 2 weeks though.
Welcome home, Red.
Yeah, I'm home. That guy looks so weird. Yeah, my girlfriend or wife and my baby.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Gotcha.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I do, pretty lady. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Mobile for a little baby. Baby's been born now, I guess. Uh-oh. Flashbacks.
You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt?
I don't like this.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man. It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero.
I need a hero.
Red.
Not good.
You're a bona fide hero.
Oh no, we went back. Apparently we do something to make us that hero. And that's the end for Ambush and the Ardennes Forest in Belgium, I guess.
But I ain't giving up.
So that's going to be it for this episode of Call of Duty World War II campaign. And that was part number 10. So we, I think, have two more levels. So it looks like the Rhine is next. Going to the Rhine, and then we have the last level. And so that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to see more Call of Duty videos, and we'll see you next time.